It's an important video. Just want to say, my videos lately haven't been really working how I expect them to be. Starting to wonder if my content's boring. Well, just want to know if I should probably quit. Had good fun, had a good 2 years for grinding, but I was just running. Should I quit? Is YouTube really worth it anymore? Should I really play, stream YouTube anymore? I don't even think I'm that good. Well, I'll leave it up to you guys in the comment section. If you guys even comment, that is. I don't even have any comments. Barely any views. I only get maybe 1 to 2 viewers. Now let's get to the actual gameplay. So, where are we gonna jump? Where am I gonna jump? Where do I want to jump? I say let's go here. Yeah, we're gonna go there. Well, leave it up to you guys. Majority votes for one. You, of course, guys know that. Drop zone, making sure no one else is coming out. Someone didn't. How does someone not stick the landing? Can one simply fall? Nope, there was a glitch. What is this place? Oh. Crap. I have to get a gun and start firing out on this dude. This gun right there. Just drop first. Drop first! Where is he? Where is he? Down on them. Let's try it. He comes up here, he's a dead man. Probably start clearing this area. Okay, so he was in here. Which means we could still be on the same floor. Watch my surroundings. Be up here waiting. Let's make it to where I'm the one waiting. Waiting for him, that is. He knows I got good stuff on me. Now I can't let him live. He'll have to move out eventually. We'll be waiting for him if he does. Let's get grenades now. Great. Start clearing these. Better start moving. If he's not gonna come out, he's not gonna come out. I'm not gonna rush him out either, because he could have a good gun. And I am low on health too, so I don't wanna rush him. I know exactly where he is too, he's by that little tub. Do not plan on rushing him either. Oh, it spelled death for me. Let's go from this house right here. Hopefully no one's broken into it. Swear to God. Good. The other kids. All the other kids. These grenades. Let's see if anyone's following me. Unfortunately, I can't stay any longer. This wall is going to start closing in, and it's not going to wait for me. Okay, there could be someone in this house. Storm's eye shrinking. If he's playing a jump, I'm completely vulnerable. Where'd he go? There's a green weapon in there, but I don't feel like I can take it. Well, I know he could be hiding, waiting. Just take the gun and run. You need it anyways, let's go. Probably just as scared as you as he is scared as me. Make sure he's not. It's in that bush. There's something in it. Oh, what do you know? It's the sunlight. People are just going down and down, aren't they? Okay, someone's built in here. Do they have time to fight? Probably. Trap or something in there. Yep, we got a trap. Oh no, that's a gun. Run a gun, run a gun, run a gun. If he's coming for you, he's gotta come right for you. Oh, this place is a dead zone. Someone's died here. Lots of people have died here. Which means I'm following someone's trail, which means I'm egging them, they're not egging me. Still gotta keep a watch out, because that wall is getting really close. I guarantee there's someone at the bridge. In the water, because we'll be in player territory, because anarchy's definitely a hot spot. That's quiet. Yeah, there's players. I see a player too. Okay, I'm well on the barrier now. I'm gonna start gunning people down to start coming from there. Down with this, but they had to be like point blank shots, no misses. Anarchy Acres is a safe spot for now. That doesn't mean I lower down my guard. We're all just creeping through anarchy. Guarantee someone's camping that loot. Gonna have to start moving through. Swear to God, someone's in there. If someone is, we're not gonna bother them. We're not going in ourselves, but this is what I can. Made some noise. Yeah, people are gonna start moving at anarchy very soon. Those are bandages. Screw it, I have to. Okay, you got 10 now. Still got your shotgun. Start running. If anyone comes out, you know what to do. Should have made way soon. Why'd I turn around? Is that a person? Please. Ooh, that's an airdrop. There's a base right there. Someone checked out early. Someone just off themselves. Gotta start moving toward the drop. If I have any hope of surviving. Comes back, he's screwed. We know he's going for that too. Yeah, he's coming back. Guarantee it. What? Okay. He's there. What's going on? Is it worth it? It's worth it. Oh yeah, the scoped RR, that's definitely worth it. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Get in the zone. That was way too close for comfort. Someone's up here. Take down this dude's base. Ah, you son of a gun. Where was he? Just messed up. I was top 5. Props to this dude. I survived longer than I usually do, which is great. I just don't know if. Should I stop YouTube here or keep it going? It's a hard choice. One that I don't want to make. I really don't want to make this choice. I mean, who watches my videos anyway? ETA 3 seconds. The 33 subscriber channel. I don't know what to do, and I don't know what to do. I don't even have an editor or a proper intro. I'm never gonna be big. Should just accept my fate. Who the heck are you? I queued up for solos. right in here. This spot is checked. I should check first. Because I'm not being followed that badly. I guarantee someone is following, but I'll definitely have a gun for them. Here you missed the golden sniper round. Again? Okay, keep moving. There's a chest in here still. Not right now. Bacon? No butts, no butts, no coconuts? No bacarone? Well, I guess it's the end of the stream.